in the ball game. That's it. Five home runs and a single to Jeff Maloney. It's just been incredible. Six hits, nine runs. And the real difference between the teams is that both of the home runs for Sydney, there was nobody on base. Whereas for Gold Coast, they've been walked immediately prior to the home runs. And two of them resulted in five runs. Down, Peter Harness. Johnson completes the out. Gary White will chop back to the dugout. He knows he's gone there. Harness is not going to make any mistake on that. Nice field here at Concord. And Brendan Kingman comes to bat. Story has been for Kingman. Shoulder reconstruction delayed the start of the season. So he has to field the first or come in as the DH. He has done the job when he's been at bat. Correct that one a bit, Bowser. Yeah, it's an incredible story, Kingman. The success he's having this year. It's almost impossible. I mean, 5.39 for this long into the season is incredible. And you would think that it would be impossible to hit 500. That's one hit every two times you come up. But there's no reason why he can't do it. He's so hot at the moment. He gets a hit in this game. It will be 15 hits in 16 games. That's how he can be batting over 500. History of the league, no one has torn up the league in a single season like this guy is doing. Every single pitcher he's faced, he's dominated, and it's just been relentless, one game after another.
Full count on Kingman. He squeezed up a little bit, but he's got past the base corner. Baseball Stadium at Homebush. It must be just about ready by now, is it, Mike? Yeah, well, the venue's going to be ready for the Royal Show, I think, in March this year, and then the Sydney Storm are planning to move there in October of 98 to start the season in the new Baseball Stadium. Little Brand does well with that bouncing running part here in the dirt. Clay Kelwood. In the back situation here for the Gold Coast Cougars, and Calvin knows it. Runners on first and second. Three-run homer, and the gate is tied. That's Kingman. 4 metres off the bag.
Sampras finished off the year by winning the ATP Tour Championships again. Only won $6.5 million in prize money last year. Took his career total prize money to $32 million. Centre court, as many have found, like in Europe, among them. Most especially against this man, Sampras, ranked number one in the world at the end of 97 for I think the fifth successive year. There have been odd times within the some of those years. Oh, I must say, straight down the middle, just caught feet unawares. There have been occasions within those years individually where he's been dislodged from the top spot. And a real miss from Sampras. One point for Shulkin. Thank you. They wanted a 97 stock there and still moving cars fast. I said, hey, I'm your man. They said, sorry, brother. Stop clearance. Hurry into your home.